Election Day is less than a month away, and the process has already hit its first hiccup. Several counties will have to reprint ballots. It's because of those three initiatives that Mississippians will be voting on November 8th. Last week, Attorney General Jim Hood told the Secretary of State's office he believes the cost to taxpayers for each of the initiatives should be included on the ballots. That's why Secretary of State Delbert Hoseman ordered the reprint.
What is this going to cost to reprint these ballots? Do you know?
We have no idea, because in checking, some of the counties had not printed yet. And we're asking around, asking all the counties. Of course, the Secretary of State's office will pay for those out of our budget if there is any additional cost.
The Secretary of State's office says any absentee ballots already cast before the reprint will still count in the November 8th election.